I heard your toy soldier crusaders had taken over the Midnight Vein and the rift located there. But I never thought you'd have the nerve to descend into the abyss. I assumed you'd block the underground passages, put guards out by the rubble, and sit there, shaking, waiting for someone to attack you again.
I know that, fiend. Champion, this is the Echo of Discari, the avatar of our archenemy. This is a mighty, cunning, and vengeful opponent. He cannot see or hear me, but he will pounce if he knows I am here. He hates everything related to Iomade. Be cautious.
You come from the land of Iomade's servants. The Iomade's servants know me. I have killed many of them. It may surprise you, but nothing. You overestimate your importance, mortal. You probably think your victories in Dresden and the Midnight Vein have dealt us a fatal blow, don't you? But my lord's hordes are endless, and there are other rifts in the wound that will serve our purpose when the hour comes. So no, I did not come here for you, mortal. Look back across the history of the Crusades, and remember how many times you have been defeated. A few scattered victories mean nothing. I was looking for Mutasavin. I need to speak with him. I stumbled upon you by accident. Do I really need to answer that? Well, I suppose there's no harm. Mutasavin is clever enough to work with Nahindrian crystals, and he is a demon. We can finally stop using former mortals like Xander and Arilu as servants. I had a task for him. It's unfortunate that you interfered with my plans, but that's all right. They will soon come to pass anyway.
The paths of evil can be a strange labyrinth. They are not always rational or straightforward. The Echo of Discari himself could have been considered mortal. After all, the Demon Lord molded him from the souls of many mortal followers. Yet despite his origins, he still despises Xander and Arilu.
I doubt Mutasavin even knows how to panic. You did not pose a real threat. He cannot be killed through conventional methods. He left because there was nothing else for him to do here. Also, I'm sure he was in a hurry to explain to Hepzimira why he wasted a few demons on such a stupid escapade. She will not be happy about that. Oh no, she most certainly will not. Begone. And hope we do not meet again. You will still perish in the abyss. But death by my hand will be far, far more painful than any other possible demise you might suffer here.
Rely on me. I will help where I can. Lead on! Together, we stand.
That was easy.
It is no trouble. On my way. Future awaits us. This is simple. No reason to pause. I'll see what I can do.
Can't hide from me.
You ask me.
Just don't blame me. Don't mind me.
We will win this war. Rely on me.
A trivial task.
Lead on! A bright future awaits us. It is no trouble. On my way. This is simple. I found something.
I'm all ears.
This war must end.
Alot,
we will win this war.
Huh? This is my kind of work.
I'll see what I can do. Lead on!
Don't mind me.
Inimosi, Travi.
I'm always ready.
Doubt is the heart's greatest challenge.
Always be ready for the worst.
Together, we stand. Rely on me. It is no trouble.
This will be quick.
Cover me, all right?
Retreat is not an option.
Blade!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Or zap you. Why not both?
Kneel before me.
On my way. No reason to pause. A bright future awaits us. We will win this war. This is simple. I'll see what I can do. Lead on! It is no trouble. On my way. This is simple.
Pretty good, aren't I?
I'll see what I can do. Lead on!
Rely on me. It is no trouble. On my way. This is simple. I'll see what I can do. Together we stand. Lead on! It is no trouble. I'll help where I can. On my way. To pause. This is simple.
see what I can do. What's that there? Lead on.
Who, me? Fine. This is my kind of work.
You sure it's safe?
A bright future awaits us.
I think I did it.
It is no trouble. On my way. Rely on me. Lead on. It is no trouble. Together, we stand. On my way.
Did I fail?
This is simple. Help where I can.